My name is Itoro Efion Bright, author of Make Your Food Your Medicine. Well, the first edition sold out in no time, and this is the second edition. I'm so excited to introduce you to the second edition. It's an amazing book that will help you. Over the years, we've been trained to pay attention to the quantity of food we eat, but nobody talks about the quality of food we eat. So this book is how to make you pay attention to the quality of food you eat and the process with which your food is prepared. And an interesting thing you would find in this book is how to take account of what you eat. You know, we take account of our lives, account of our expenses, account of everything we do, but we never really spend time taking account of what we eat. This book gives you an opportunity to take account of what you eat. You'll find an interesting page in chapter 2 that talks about a lot of questions you need to ask yourself. And then, of course, you'll find a table that will help you compete this easily and then come up with replacement, how to go about it. Don't worry if you have any habit to break. I was once like that. For many years, I took soda drink and I couldn't do without soda drink for a day. But for in the last 4.5 years, I've stayed without soda drink, my favorite drink. So if I could do that, you can. And I've written a lot here, about 14 steps you can follow to break free from old habits. So many more. I made a lot of food quotes in here. Different kinds of healthy combination of smoothie and juices to stay healthy. And then a lot of natural home remedies and seeds that would help you make, if you want to have a skin that glows, your hair, whatever it is you want to take, pay attention to. We have so many things here that will help you achieve that. Well, it's not the same price you used to sell. The price is slightly different, but I'm sure it's worth every bit of the money. Buy for yourself, make it a gift for someone. If you buy within the next 1 month, which is this month of July, when it's the month this book is released, which is this month of July, you get a special discount for you. So thank you again. God bless you.